Welcome to some more of my Super Mario 64 remastered, the 3D All-Stars Super Mario on Switch Switch Collection, 100% blind, and we are continuing on by doing the another course that I haven't done yet, which is Lethal Lava Land. We'll just see how much we can do here before we run into any objectives that require to use caps or something, which we haven't activated the cap blocks yet. And then go on from there. We're gonna now start this course right here. Do what we can in it. Looks like there's a lot of lava around, so falling in will definitely take some life points. And the power meter isn't looking too good. Probably should have went into another level to replenish it. It's Lethal Lava Land. If you catch a fire or fall into a pool of flames, you'll be hopping mad. But don't lose your cool. You can still control Mario, just try to keep calm. Running around in circles makes some bad guys roll their eyes. Hop on the shiny shell and ride wherever you want to go and shred the enemies. Okay, he's trying to push me off the edge. Push it off the edge instead. Yeah, those eyes can't be fought unless you have the vanish cap. Gotta watch how those move closely so I don't screw up on it with anything. The good news is that doesn't move. Nice try, I ain't falling. Okay, that definitely that actually really got me right there. But anyway, we got the first star already for that one, which was the red stars, 8 coin puzzle with 15 pieces. Nope, say goodbye to that coin. Whoa, that was close. Oh, that must be the big bully over there. That was close. Yeah, I don't have time for you guys. Oh, shoot. Dang it. Got overconfident there. Get overconfident now. I was trying to head this way before. No. Takes care of that, then be careful, those fall. There you go. Here we go. Boil the big bully. Bully the bullies. Okay, take out all of the small bomb bullies in the level. Just save those two last. Damn it. One at a time. It's okay, we got plenty of lives right now. Oh, I almost screwed myself over with the camera there. Yeah. stop teaming up on you guys. Seriously. Yeah, die. Now, how many of them are left? Dang it. Oh, the last ones are right there. Well, this video is done here. So thank you for watching, and leave a like if you enjoyed it. And I got more videos ahead for Super Mario 64. We still got quite several lives left. So if we make mistakes, it's no big deal. We got this.